Hello people, in this video I'll show you how to model 771 socket Intel Xeon 775. This is a Xeon E5410 2.33. The adapter very fragile. The adapter must be placed on the second line. Notice the this 002, and the adapter must be placed on the second line. That's first, that's the second. Always count those numbers. Let's do it. The big side, it's up. The small down. There's a mark here, a small triangle. And here too. This is how it should look. You must fit those holes on the points very good. Very simple. Thanks for watching.